you currently have a P10, and you've been having it the whole tax season, you have to have taken a QC courses, not only for your P10, what IRS likes to see it, but mainly for H&R Block. We have so many hours that we have to actually take so that we can renew our P10 and our not necessarily renew, but what would you call that? H&R Block requires you to actually have a certain amount of CEs if you're a tax preparer. CSPs, we just have the basic stuff like the financial products, the Emerald card information, and I think there's another something that we do. But tax preparers, you got to do all of those. Everybody has to take the financial products and the Emerald card. Tax pros, you guys have to take the updates and any other CE opportunities might want to have, and I think Block has its requirements that they ask for. All of that stuff can be found in Block Academy. We've paid the what was it, 35? Did we pay for everybody on it yet?
No,
I
didn't. What I said was, if you're going to take it during while you're at work, we're already paying you to take it while you're at work, so that could. You can cover that with 35 off because technically they could take that and go somewhere else.
Okay. So once we pay it, it'll open it up for you to look at other stuff that you can pay. So what is happening is you have the required things that are courses that H&R Block will have you take, which is free. And then you have the $35 that's paid, which could be CEs. It could be leveling up to a certain level. It can just be tax knowledge, that type of thing. And that's where that $35 comes in.
You guys pay for the CPA, except for the classes. Classes, we have to basically outline them, so it doesn't happen in the previous year.
Okay.
But you'd be covered at PTA.
Okay. Okay. So, and our goal is to get you guys certified and, you know, get wherever you need to go. Hoping that you will stay with us through your whole learning process. So, you know, we'll go back through and see who needs what, get what we'll need to see what you need. But Block Academy is there's a lot of badges out there. Everything that is necessary for you to do your job, it's out there. There's something in that area that you go in, type it in, and all this stuff pops up. Now, we did talk to our area leads about was that me personally went out to Block Academy and stuff just wasn't there. You click on it and it will tell you it was not available or whatever. But he said they were possibly doing some cleanups and stuff. So he said it should be, all that stuff should be available now. So anything you want to know, you can want to know how to do bookkeeping and it's out there. You can want to know how to do a certain level tax return that's out there. It is everything you can possibly dream of. It is a space for knowledge.